Hello friends, I am Dr. Rupa Gupta. In today's video, once again I am going to explain MCQs on MS Excel. So the first question is, dash option combine two or more selected cell into a single cell. And the options are A, split cell, B, merge cell, C, merge and center, D, none of the above. And the correct answer is B, merge cell. Question number 2. Dash of format cell dialog box is used for setting the background color of the selected cells. And the options are A, protection tab, B, number tab, C, fill tab, D, font tab. And the correct answer is C, that is fill tab. Question number 3. In Excel 2007, dash is used to adjust the width of the column to fit all the text in a cell. And A option is autofit column, B autofit column width, C autofit width, D all of the above. And the correct answer is B autofit column width. Question number 4. Dash allows you to formatting a cell which will satisfy the given condition. And the options are A, cell formatting, B, row formatting, C, conditional formatting, D, none of the above. And the answer is C, conditional formatting. Question number 5. The default column width is A, 0, B, 8.43, C, 9.43, D, 15.43. The correct answer is B, 8.43. Question number 6. The default row height is A, 12.75, B, 0, C, 9, D, 18. And the correct answer is A, 12.75. Question number 7. Sheet tab contains the sub option like A, print area, B, print titles, C, print and page order, D, all of the above. And the correct answer is D, that is all of the above. Question number 8. Which one of the tab is not a part of page setup dialog box? And the option A is page, B, margin, C, home, D, sheet. And the correct answer is C, that is home. Question number 9. Every spreadsheet starts with one of the following cell. Option A, A4, B, A1, C, XFD1, D, B1. And the correct answer is B, that is A1. Question number 10. Dash is used to see a spreadsheet before printing. How will look after printing? And the options are A, print preview, B, print, C, both A and B, D, none of the above. So the answer is A, print preview. Question number 11. If you want to print the selected portion from the worksheet, select dash option from print. What in print dialog box? So your options are A, print, B, entire worksheet, C, selection, D, active sheet. And the correct answer is C, that is selection. Thank you.